Stay with the frigid weather. It's creating big problems inside 36th District Court in downtown Detroit. Officials say a pipe burst in front of the building, sending water everywhere. Crews were called in to clean up the water and dry out the building. Right now, all felony arraignments are taking place at the Detroit Detention Center.